In Uman, Hitler and Mussolini visit the troops. Escorted by Foreign Minister Joachim von Ribbentrop, the Führer Secretary Martin Bormann, Field Marshal Rundstedt, and General Jodl. The soldiers welcome their supreme commander with acclaim, as Hitler's armies are still victorious. The successful advance lasts until mid-October.